Well, hello everyone and welcome back to The Info. I hope you all had a very Merry Christmas, and if you watched this before New Year's, a Happy New Year's. I just have a couple things to share with you during this info, this week's info, just because we don't have a youth group and I don't get to see you this week, which I'm really sad about. So if I can take up your time, one of the main things that I need to tell you about is what's happening next week on January 3rd. On January 3rd, this is our New Year's party. For this event, if you want to play the main game, which is a really fun game, you need to prepare something before you get there. This game involves a lot of paint, so we're gonna get paint all over ourselves. It's gonna ruin our clothes. So, if you want to participate in the game, you're going to have to wear clothes that are going to get trashed. Now, if you don't prepare, and you are wearing clothes that they're expensive and they're not to get paint all over, we will have a separate game set up that you'll have to go play that because I don't want you going home ruining nice clothes that weren't supposed to get ruined and then people are upset with us. That's something that you need to be aware of for next week. It's our MMXXIV, which is 2024. And it'll be a lot of fun with music, dancing, recap videos. Just, it's another Ignition night. And so, as always, it's gonna be a good time. Following the New Year's Ignition, we are going into our Eden series. And so we do this every single January. It's gonna be almost VBS style where we'll have stations that your group will go to. We still have like a craft station, we still have a game station, but then the station that I'm leading is going to be probably new to most people, but it'll be really cool. The content that we're going through is just, it's all a bunch of self-reflective type things where you're diving into what's happening inside of you, inside your mind, and then hopefully you're able to then use that to take steps moving forward and you get to see growth. It should be pretty cool. Speaking of January 10th, this is one of two mandatory parent meetings. So this is our Wednesday parent meeting talking about the Zeal Winter Retreat. And this will basically just be me talking about why I think everyone should go. This is giving you information on what the retreat is and what we're doing, where we're going, how it all works. And then I said, well, this is one of two because this is our Wednesday meeting, but we will also have our Sunday meeting where you can come right after the second gathering and we can meet there. You don't have to go to both of them, you just have to go to one. So it's the same meeting, but it's split up into different days. And so you can go to whichever day is most convenient to you. So as a reminder, this is $160 per student, which is quite pricey, but hopefully you can go to at mynewhope.tv/students if you want to pay online through Tithely, but you can also just give me a check, give me cash. And I believe the last thing that I have to talk about is the NSD. And this is just a reminder that we will be having baptisms on January 17th. And so if you have not taken that step into baptism and that's something that you're interested in or would at least want more information, you can either sign up for it or talk to me. Say that you're interested and then I can send you a couple videos that we use to prepare people who want to get baptized. I'm sorry that we do not have an episode of The Inn. I couldn't get myself to record it, so it's my fault. But maybe we'll get one out here soon within the month of January, just because, you know, we missed it. Like I said, I hope you had a Merry Christmas, and as we go into this week, hopefully get some rest from school, and you can have fun this winter break, and we shall see you for the January 3rd New Year's event. So, have a good one. We'll see ya. Bye.